Iowa's weather leader. This is your KCCI Storm Team 8 forecast.
Well, a little quieter this noon hour compared to yesterday. 14 degrees, the temperature, roads look much better. But again, there will be slick spots out, just left over from what we had yesterday. With temperatures, we've kept them below freezing this entire time. 18 degrees, I think that's the best we'll do this afternoon. Some light snow generally north and east through about early evening. And then just flurries beyond that. In the midnight temperature, 10 degrees. If you're going out to wake me up with some fireworks, kids, grab the heavy coat. 7 degrees at 4 a.m. By early tomorrow morning, we could see more light snow moving in. Temperature 5 degrees there. So our temperatures off to the north are a little cooler. 2 Mason City, Waterloo up to 3, but they were actually quite a bit below zero last night. So was Marshalltown. We're up to 15 in Ottumwa, 23 this hour in Lamoni. There's our advisory north, central, northeast. That continues through the evening and early overnight hours. I think by midnight, most of that disappears. And you can see where the snow is currently. It's accumulating off to the north and northeast of us. It continues to move and just kind of, it's grazing central Iowa. We're really missing out on this one. I can't rule out some flurries, maybe a light snow shower or two near Des Moines, but it looks like most of it will completely miss us with this particular wave that will continue to work its way off to the east. And you can already see the next one setting up into parts of Montana as well. That'll be rolling in by tomorrow morning. So Futurecast has this stuff moving out by about 6 p.m. Again, it's still to the east. We may see some flurries or a light snow shower here, but doesn't look like much here in the metro. Through the overnight, we'll be dry until about 5, 6, 7 in the morning. Then we start to see our next wave move in, and that brings us another chance for some light snow showers as we head towards daybreak tomorrow. Now, this one's going to have a heavier impact down to the southwest, kind of opposite of that system we had today, and this one may deliver a little bit of snowfall. And it looks like between the two systems, today we're going to keep most of our accumulation off to the north. Tomorrow you won't see anything. I don't think we get anything here in Des Moines today, but tomorrow will look a little bit more to the south. We could see 1 to 3 inches southwest of Des Moines, maybe even an inch or just a hair more here as we head through the day on New Year's here in central Iowa. Temperature today, 18. Snow showers stay mainly off to the north and east of us. Tonight's low, 5 degrees. Some flurries around. Light snow after 5 or 6 in the morning, so we'll call that early tomorrow morning to start out the new year. Chance for snow looks good. Temperature 9 for a high, 8 for a high Thursday. Look at the overnight lows. They're below zero, it looks like, for both Wednesday and Thursday night. Heading towards the weekend, we get a little mini heat wave. We'll get up to all the way up to 30 degrees on Saturday. And we could see a couple of snowflakes around. And it looks like we're going into that deep freeze again early next week. Temps go below zero at night, single digits by day.
Okay, thanks a lot.
Yeah, I guess.
Okay, I guess. No kidding.